The future of Grant's Farm is not certain tonight. The National Park Service is looking at the possibility of buying the property and making it a national park. Fox 2's Sean Conroy just stepped out of a meeting on the topic. And Sean, any decision yet?
Well, Tommy, actually the decision will not come out of Grantwood Village. The final decision will come off the floors of the U.S. Congress. But residents here at Corey Zoo Academy tonight did hear from the Park Service that a federal takeover is a distinct possibility. Now, after the buy-up of Anheuser-Busch by the notoriously frugal InBev, there was plenty of worry about the future of Grant's Farm. Although it is owned by the Busch family, the company operates it. If this deal does get approved, the National Park Service would own and operate the farm, much like it does President Grant's old house, Winter Haven, next door. Now, literally, a standing room only crowd inside Corey Zoo tonight as Grantwood Village trustees decided to, yes, offer support to the takeover. But of the concerns among those in the room, the maintenance of the animals, the fiscal responsibility of the government buying it, and hopefully not the development. They want it preserved. They want the preservation of the park as it is.
Typically, when Congress entrusts these sites to the National Park Service, they do so because they recognize the Park Service as a conservation agency. And typically, they want it to stay the same. We're not in the development business. We're in the preservation and conservation business.
So what would the park end up as? Well, that honestly depends on what Congress would decide. Could the Clydesdale stay? Sure. Would those beer samples stay? Likely not. The free admission would likely go as well, but what about all the Busch memorabilia? Yes, according to the report, that is of national significance and would stay. Once again, despite a yes here tonight, it depends on Congress, most importantly, spearheaded by our local delegation. How do they feel about it? We'll talk about that coming up tonight at 10 on The Edge. Live here in Grantwood Village, Sean Conroy.